If you accept the definition that a word is some letters surrounded by a gap, then Xnopyt...